If the church really believed what I am talking about, we would have to start welcoming people at Calvary Church like this. Welcome to Calvary Church, where you belong. We extend a kind welcome to those who are single, to those who are married, to those who are divorced, to those who are filthy rich, to those who are black, to those who are white, to those who are proud, to those no habla inglés. We extend a kind welcome to those who are newborns, those who are poor as dirt, those who are skinny as a rail, those who got a hitch in their get along. We extend a kind welcome here if you're just browsing, if you just woke up, or if you just got out of jail. We don't care if you're more Lutheran than Luther or more Catholic than the Pope or haven't been to church since little Sophia's baby dedication. We extend a kind welcome to those who could lose a few pounds, think the earth is flat, work too hard, can't spell, or came just because grandma was in town and wanted to go to church. We extend a kind welcome to porn stars and strippers and prostitutes. We extend a kind welcome to those who could use some prayer right now, to those who are three times divorced, to those who had religion shoved down their throat as a kid, to those who got lost in traffic and just found it here by mistake. We extend a kind welcome to those who are covered with tattoos and body piercings. We extend a kind welcome to Democrats who watch CNN and Republicans who watch Fox. We extend a kind welcome to those struggling with identity sexually. I welcome adulterers. I welcome homosexuals. I welcome even the self-righteous. Come on in. We extend a kind welcome to those who are in recovery, to those who are still addicts. If you blew all your money gambling last night, we welcome